I don't see any Batt!
Gentlemen, please, get a hold of yourselves.
Hello? Batt? It's me, Hal. Don't be afraid. We're here to help.
Really? You want to help?
We really do.
Okay.
So, what are your names?
We're the Batt Brothers. You know, the Wild Batts. I'm Chris, and I'm Martin.
Chris and Martin, nice to meet you. You know, you guys seem really familiar.
What are you Batt Brothers doing in my cat cave?
Well, we've really liked what you've done with the ceiling. There are lots of dark, cozy corners where we could sleep during the daytime.
Wait a minute, you want to live here?
Actually, no. We'd much rather be living free and in the wild. But it's getting harder and harder for us out there. The tree where we sleep was chopped down the other day. And that's not the first time that's happened. And in the winter, people disturb the caves where we hibernate. When we wake up, we've got to eat. You try finding bugs in the middle of the winter. Yeah, so there's not a lot of Indiana Batts like us anymore. We're in danger.
Okay, do you hear that, Ronald? The Batt Brothers are endangered. Okay.
When we saw that open window and all these wooden beams, it reminded us of our tree. So we came to roost for the day. But when we tried to leave tonight, the window was closed. We were trapped.
Well, I'm sorry about that. But you have to admit that you're pretty scary looking. You have those big pointy ears and those hairy wings.
Oh, and you'll probably think we'll get tangled up in your fur too. Look, we're not scary. We're just bug eaters, who are also super flyers. And check it out. These wings are more like hands.
Hands, you say?
That's his thumb. Great for helping him climb. These babies make us the most super skilled flyers around.
Seriously? Wait, better than birds?
Better than birds.
Oh, show us, show us, show us, show us, show us! Look at those wild Batts go!
Hey, nature guy. Those aren't just Batts. They're acrobats. I'm on fire. Woo! Ah, that was amazing!